WWE.
Have to work hard to get to the top.
Oh!
He went away. WWE Championship title match is now officially underway. History could be made.
Regardless of which one of these men you're a fan of or you support, you cannot argue. These are two men with championship pedigree. You can't be in this position if that weren't true.
Corey, so what needs to be done tonight to put the Celtic Warrior away?
You need to take out his legs, which power the devastating brogue kick. You don't need.
Snake eye! Getting
perched up top.
There he goes, right into the corner. Jumping down. Snap Merritt over. Look out! Not knee left wing.
Sheamus with the Irish curse. Backbreaker.
Okay!
We can have a new champion.
So there's that.
One, two.
Oh, the champ of hearts.
But things might only get harder from here.
Well, guys, Sheamus loves a fight, so kick to the gut. This is going to get ugly.
Sheamus,
but this one has to.
Hoist it up. Oh, my gosh.
Four.
Buckle up. This is going to hurt.
Still going.
My goodness.
Boom. Claymore delivered. Looks like the champ is going to reach.
At the challenger's last gasp.
McIntyre needs to fight. And he can do next here.
Piercing them.
Guys, I have a feeling someone is about to get their chest caved in.
I think it's happening.
Smith to the
bottom. Says he finds his footing.
What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
And sure weathered the storm and wants to create some of his own thunder.
Future shot. Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
Oh, man.
Shoulder up.
McIntyre reverse. Here he comes, sliding back in.
Your arm is trapped in the crossface. There's no escape.
Oh, yeah, there is. McIntyre gets met with a response.
The Celtic Warrior, Sheamus!
Truly a huge win for this superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.
Talk about history in the making. This is literally one for the history books, and we got to witness it up close and personal.
Stop making this about you, Saxton. This is about the new champ.
as glorious.
As this represents all of Europe.
History going to be made for the European Championship in this fatal four-way contest with Shinsuke Nakamura and Bobby Roode.
You know, you're looking at a 25% chance of keeping your title. I would never place bets on those.
Get this.
Rudolph.
There's two. Title match stays
this guy down.
With it.
Hoisted up, but we're going to see here. Solid driver.
The title match changes hands.
A bad place to be for the challenger.
But this deep into a...
I think we're going to see it.
Chase got it.
Two count.
Kick out. Still has hope. There. Climbs back inside. Oh, had that well.
Oh, look at his aggression. Just pure brutality.
Not easy.
The sound of his cry.
Oh, look at these kicks. Well placed. Ow. Strikes.
Eef. Oof.
Sends him into the corner. Splash.
Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Iron's going to love this.
This DDT. Hoisted up.
Escobar able to dodge that.
Oh, the first one doesn't.
Gives him up room. With the counter. From the top.
Chicken wing up and out.
Down they go. We can have a new champion. So really heavy with the WWE Universe right now.
He's turning this.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go.
Kicks.
Still going. Good grief.
Oh. Escobar able to dodge that.
There's no countouts in this one.
Hoisted up
on the middle.
All the way up. Oh no.
Good night.
It's not over yet.
How much one is willing to go to claim themselves.
Absolutely glorious.
Now that is why they're the champ.
WWE European Champion, the glorious Robert Roode.
What an amazing match, especially for our winner. Ring, so I suppose it really is no surprise that she insists on being called the queen of WWE.
In the ring, every devastating statement she makes again. Oh my God.
Here comes Asuka. She got her in position. Asuka. And into the count.
There's two.
Asuka looks to.
They can fly.
What a
They're trying desperately to find a way out of the figure eight.
Successfully so.
Yeah, but the damage has been esteem.
Oscar, lost the solid positioning.
It's cinched in. Tap out and call it a night.
The submission is locked in.
Tap out coming.
It's
tap
over.
Out coming.
That's
tap
it.
Out. That's it.
To put yourself in the echelon of John Cena, Ricky Steamboat.
To the sky. Oh, look at the knee strikes.
Precision opponent.
Five. In a big boom. Boom. Out of care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
Look out. Diving deep. Legs caught. Yeah.
Both superstars.
Time where the smartest competitor.
Is it out? The cover two breaks the close count.
Rollins left.
And he scored. Oh boy. Watch out. But he doesn't connect.
Rollins on the move.
Double's on the neck.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm is shifting.
Two.
Oh, he was all.
Yeah.
Incoming!
At the local medical facility!
For him here.
He really displayed his prowess in victory.
I strongly suggest Seth Rollins dedicates some more time to doing homework on his opponent. There's a lot of notes he can take from tonight.
Hey, Seth Rollins is...
Teams in their respective corners, we're going to get a chance to... Sin gets stopped in his tracks. Oh, hard impact in the...
Full head of speed. The old running haymaker.
Gosh.
She reverts that. Quick exchange.
This is gonna hurt.
Nice target.
Look at this aggression in the corner.
Yeah, boom, right in the chest. Stopping down. The tag.
Oh, Lashley just ended this.
Goes into the pin.
Two count.
Oh, kick acting it up. Oh, almost pain at the moment.
A lot of punishment has been just out.
All time.
Priest dodges out of that.
Get it. Uh-oh. Oh, the power, the strength, the dominance.
Up.
opponent off the ropes.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
The legendary luchador Rey Mysterio is looking fired up, and you can tell this is going.
Mysterio comes to the ring. He's got a lot of proud lucha libre.
Sunset.
You'll pay a price for it.
Good. All right, Mysterio.
Look at that. Kick out. This matchup is it.
Oh, my God.
Springboard in
position. Here it comes.
Those lucha libre influences.
Splash. Well, Donna, take advantage. And into the count. Two. Oh, shoulder up before three.
A kick.
Beautiful drop kick. We get time to dial it.
Mysterio went full speed to deliver that one.
Splash!
Dominic in crisis mode.
Two count. Hangs on by a thread.
Just.
Nice Japanese arm drag.
Quick sidestep by Dominic.
Following in with a clothesline. Watch the athleticism.
Snapmare.
Basement. Mysterio's got more in mind here all the way from the top. And he raised over there. And responds with a counter of their own.
Diddy.
Neckbreaker.
There's the point.
This is the type of victory where you really have to weigh the costs against the benefits.
Talk about resilience. Talk about endurance. top of their game, and I just got goose pimples, guys.
Calm down, Saxton.
A pleasant ending.
Here we go.
Splash.
Into the pin attempt. And the referee.
From behind.
Scoops.
Picking up speed.
Drop kick right out of money.
Slang shot.
The Intercontinental Championship held by over a dozen WWE Hall of Famers, the likes of Stone Cold Steve Austin, Shawn Michaels.
Gargano!
Arm is trapped!
Gargano's got a six-two!
Tap, tap, tap!
submit.
And the new WWE Intercontinental Champion, Johnny Gargano.
I still can't believe it.
There you see our new champion.
What a stunning moment. These superstars gave everything they had, but the new champ wanted it just a little bit more. Think of tag teams that are itching to make an impact on tonight's
two teams with a desire to steal the show.
Hooked up. Double underhook.
Double underhook.
Power kick.
Drop kick. You.
This isn't going to be pretty.
No competitor here is looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
Here we go.
And Kofi is on the burn. He stops the countless. The WWE uses
double underhook.
Waist lift.
Yeah, raw power.
And physically exhausted now. Yeah, this is a dire situation. It's dangerous.
Bam. In position here on the second row. Tornado.
Astonishing. Tight clip kick.
Position here on the second row. Tornado. On the second row. Tornado.
The end of. Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block. Byron, you should try this once.
Just here.
Face. Grumpy.
Is there still enough left in these men?
Ivar, set up!
Samoan driver!
Ivar with a big-time move.
And
two, three. And Eric, the Viking Raiders!
Making their case for one of the best teams around with that win.
Tag team excellence in its purest form. You simply love to see it. And I hope we...
One of the most prestigious titles in all of WWE.
Multiple historic WrestleMania main events will do that to a championship.
Every woman in this industry wants to have it.
Golly.
Shayna's told the story of how she once teased her buddy Ronda in the middle of a grappling session about how she's never been caught in Rousey's armbar. Ronda's replied for two agonizing minutes.
Down to the floor with their opponent.
Clutches.
Rousey looking to end this.
This'll do it.
Pit down your spine.
Rousey.
I think I know what's next.
Your favorite, Saxon.
Submission.
Oh, look at this.
Look at this.
Finding her way out. And she break that hole.
Spectacular.
These.
Right across the.
But this one has to end in the ring.
And look at that display
to inflict more damage. Opponent up.
Ronda Rousey with a takedown. Look at this cinch.
Trying to somehow maneuver their body out of this submission. Dropping bombs, and they're free.
I think I know what's next.
Your favorite, Saxton.
Driver submission.
Oh my goodness, this may be over quick. Can she tap out?
Here is your winner and the new SmackDown Women's Champion, Shayna Baszler.
A victory worthy of a new champion.
Talk about history in the making. This is literally one for the history books. And we got to witness it up close and personal.
Stop making this about you, Saxton. This is about the new...
In WWE, we expect the unexpected. But when Roman Reigns debuted and played the game, he decided it was time tonight as he aims to trample his opposition.
But across the way, you have a truly dominant superstar, The Rock.
The big dog had that scouted.
Bang it back with their own counter, reciprocating the initial reversal. You have to stay one step ahead and not
to experience it. Full head of steam.
Moved at the right time. Here's the pump handle.
He slides back into the ring.
Cover!
One, two, no! Two count! Oh, catches it.
Uh-oh.
Oh, look at the power.
Oh, it's dropped! Oh, my!
Beautiful super.
Superman!
And sizing up the target.
Possibly about to be taken out here.
Reigns just bludgeoning his opponent in the corner.
Stand by.
Reigns put his stamp on this one.
Impressive performance and win here tonight.
The wherewithal displayed in this match cannot be undersold. They were pushed to the limit, and they still came out on top.
Yeah, the competition threw everything but the kitchen sink at them here, but who knows?